everybody, myself Sonoel. Today I am going to show you solar eclipse and lunar eclipse. Here I have pasted sun, moon and earth. Now we will paste the full moon labelings. Now let us paste the labelings. It is done. Now let us move to lunar eclipse. Now this is lunar eclipse. Let us face the sun. Now let's label it. It's done now. Let us move into lunar eclipse. Lunar eclipse is the earth will be revolving around the sun. And the moon also will be revolving around the earth. And the earth will take the moon and revolve around the sun. When sun, earth and moon will lay on the same line, then the sun's rays will fall on the earth. Earth's shadow will fall on the moon. Then we cannot see the moon from the earth. Now let's go to solar eclipse. Solar eclipse is so when the sun, moon, earth will lie on the same line, the sun's rays will fall on the moon and moon's shadow will fall on the earth. In this the people in this area cannot not be able to see the sun because the moon will cover the sun. Thank you.